Sleep by L. James Bolin. Sleep is where you meet God. Sleep is where you meet eternity, learning the meaning of time. Sleep is how your Creator speaks to you. Sleep is what you shall do until the end of time. Sleep is a necessity, like charging your batteries, to allow you to make it another day. Things to remember for the rest of your life. You got to work, you have to eat, you have to sleep.